How to fix the person who bought this needs to sign in Xbox error. To fix the person who bought this needs to sign in Xbox error, try 1. Set your Xbox to home for your account. Path. Sign in your Xbox settings personalization. Enter my home Xbox. Enable make this my home Xbox. 2. Make sure you're connected to the internet, fast. 3. Check the Xbox Live server status. 4. Logo. You then relog into your Xbox account. 5. Temporarily remove your account from the Xbox console.